Hello, I'm William Penn.
And I'm Betty.
Now I'm here to tell you to come to the wonderful Pennsylvania colony.
We were founded in 1778 with the help of other colonies. One of the main reasons we came here was for religious beliefs.
What interesting fact is Pennsylvania is named after me.
It's true. Mr. Penn founded our great colony.
Tom, in our colony there's a lot large range of jobs from farming, metalwork, hunting, and even teaching.
You got that right, John. We grow corn, wheat, rye, hemp, and flax. This is why trade is so great in these areas.
Don't forget to tell them about our iron produces.
Well, yeah. We use iron ores to make guns and various
farms. Hey, Tanner, come look at these beautiful mountains, plains, and plateaus.
Peepaw says it's because hundreds of years ago, glaciers covered the mountains and brought fertile soil down here.
Yeah, that's pretty darn sweet.
Thanks, brother.
Hi, my name is Tic Tac, and I'm from the Woohoo Colony.
Hi, my name is Jeff. Do you know William Penn?
Do I? He was so nice when we came. I even helped him build his colony.
That's awesome. Anyways, I was wondering if you could help me on my farm. You know, because of your knowledge of the land and such?
I will, as long as you help me against other tribes.
That's a deal. Thank you, Tic Tac. Hope you enjoyed your tour of Pennsylvania. So why don't you come on by? We have jobs, opportunities. We also get along with the natives, so come on.
Yes, having friends that are native quite rare only in this colony. Ain't that something rare?
Yes, we get along with the Native Americans so well, they're a part of this colony!
Hope to see you
soon!